how this works. Let's put another piece in. Goes forward automatic. This ugly piece of yellow birch, stringy stuff usually. That didn't work right. Ran into that piece of white birch. Again. Put a new carburetor on this last year. You gotta run it kind of. I dumped a bunch of stuff in there to keep it safe. It'll clean it out after a while. I gotta finish splitting all this because of muck here. But I gotta get that cut up. That's all oak. It's for this winter. Me and the dog will be up here spending time having a grand old time. Anyways, that does work, thank goodness. Anyways, it's messed up in here. I know it is. That float's messed up again. I don't want to tear that apart. It's running. That's all I care. Anyways, it's not leaking gas. I have to see how much oil's in the old beastie. I do check it. Let's see. Oh, she got plenty of oil. Plenty of oil. That's a good old girl. Check the oil right here. A little Honda motor. Good. That's going to save a little bit of aggravation. Now put tarp on the old girl and go home. Old heavy grader inner tube works really, really good. Not everybody's got an old heavy grader inner tube. At least most people don't. Anyways, leave the gas can here. Well, that's enough for one night.